something weird, and it don't look good. Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
I ain't afraid of no ghosts. I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
Yes?
Homer, you're not gonna believe this. I was just driving home from the grocery store, and I saw an advertisement on a billboard for a website that uses the R-word. It's called SpringfieldRetards.com, and it looks like the company is selling various products that have the R-word on it, like t-shirts, hats, and so many different items.
Don't! I can't believe this. Whoever started that business and advertised that website is out of their mind. They shouldn't be using the R-word since that word is very offensive.
I agree, Homer. Have you also seen Bart around the house anywhere?
I haven't seen Bart since this morning. I think he might have left the house and wandered off somewhere while I was watching an episode of Duck Dinosaur earlier this afternoon.
Oh no, that's not good! I wonder if Bart is working at the company that sells the products using the R-word. I've heard him use the R-word a few times, but I've had to tell him not to use that word since it's very offensive. He seems like he doesn't listen to me, though, when I explained to him that he shouldn't use that word. I wonder how we can figure out who's advertising this business selling offensive products with the R-word on it.
I've got an idea. Maybe you should contact your friend Jay Parker. He might be able to help you out.
Now that's a great idea. Thank you, Homer.
Today's a great day to watch some TV, isn't it, Lowell?
Definitely. It's like a perfect day to watch TV.
I'm glad I can relax today after being busy fighting a lot of crime in Gotham City last week. I'm definitely having a lot of fun watching Duck Dinosaur.
I'm having a lot of fun, too. I feel the same way. You know, Duck Dinosaur is one of my very favorite shows to watch. I watch it whenever I have time.
Same here, man. Glad we could watch it in your basement today. Wow, isn't that nice? That's awesome. Dude, do you mind pausing that for a minute? I think someone's calling me.
Sure, no problem, man.
Thank you. Hello?
Hey, Jay. This is Marge Simpson calling.
Hi, Marge Simpson. How are you?
I'm doing all right, but I'm calling because I recently saw an advertisement for a website called SpringfieldRetards.com where they're selling different kinds of products with the R-word on it. That word is very offensive, and whoever started that business better not spread the word to grow the word. We're all trying to spread the word to end the word.
Oh my God, I can't believe this. I saw an advertisement for that business the other day as well. And you're absolutely right that whoever started that business is selling very offensive products. We need to do something about this.
I was also wondering if you've seen my son Bart anywhere. Do you think he might be somewhere behind the scenes with this offensive business?
Let me figure this out really quick. I'm at my friend Lowell's house right now watching an episode of Duck Dinosaur, but Lowell might be able to figure out where Bart is. Hold on one second. Hey, Lowell?
Yes?
I'm on the phone with Marge Simpson right now, and she's trying to figure out where her son Bart is. She's also wondering if Bart might possibly be working at that R-word business we saw an advertisement for the other day. You mind looking him up on your computer really quick?
Not at all. I'll hold on just a second.
Thank you.
Oh my God. Oh my God! Jay!
Yes?
You're not gonna believe this. Both Bart and the Joker are together at McDonald's.
Okay, thank you. I'll let her know. Marge Simpson? Lowell told me that Bart is with the Joker at McDonald's. And if Bart is with the Joker, then it's very possible that they both started the R-word business and are trying to hide their identity. And I also think that Bart and the Joker might be trying to make money illegally by selling those offensive products online.
Oh my God, I just figured this out. It most definitely sounds like my son Bart created this illegal website with the Joker to continue using the R-word and sell products with the R-word on it. We need to stop them. Would you be willing to meet me and Homer at McDonald's? Chief Wiggum will be there as well.
Of course. I'd be happy to meet you guys there. And I'll tell Batman to meet us there too. I'm on my way. Hey, Lowell.
Hey, how you doing, man?
I'm doing fine, but I have some crime to fight in Gotham City with Batman. Remember that advertisement we saw the other day for that website that sells offensive products using the R-word?
Oh, God, yeah. I remember. I remember how offended I was by it.
Well, believe it or not, I just realized that the website was created by Bart and the Joker, and they're the ones who were advertising it and selling offensive products like t-shirts and hats that have the R-word on it. They're doing it because they're trying to spread the word to encourage more people to use the R-word. But as you know, we're all trying to spread the word and the word.
Wait a minute! Are you serious?
Yeah.
O-M-G. Oh my goodness, that is absolutely horrible! I cannot believe that both Bart and the Joker would go out of their way to create such a hurtful and offensive website and encourage such an offensive word. I really hope that they don't come by my door and sell me those horribly offensive products.
Dude, if they show up at your house, please give me a call to let me know. But I'm keeping everyone safe, and I'm feeling ready to stop those guys.
I would strongly appreciate that, and I thank you. But good luck out there. I'm really counting on you to get this job done.
Thanks, man.
No retarded people will ever be able to know that we've been making a lot of money from our website selling all those products. And they also won't know that we're the ones who created the Springfield Retards website.
Yeah, we've already been making a lot of money from selling lots of t-shirts and hats that those retarded people don't know about. And we're gonna be rich! None of those retarded people can stop us now!
What do you think you guys are up to starting this illegal business and selling offensive products with the R-word on it?
Mom, where did you come from?
Dude, your mom is on our side and you need to end this business immediately.
And you also shouldn't be using the R-word. That word is very offensive.
That's right. I can't believe you went all the way to the Gotham City McDonald's with the Joker and created such an offensive website illegally.
Oh my God, I didn't know that so many people could figure out that we were the creators of the website.
Bart Simpson, I just found out that it was you who created and advertised the offensive R-word website and sold those offensive t-shirts and hats illegally. As of today, you'll be spending 5 days at the Springfield Police Department, and you'll also be required to do 15 hours at community service.
And you are grounded for a month.
No.
All right, now that we took care of Bart Simpson, let's defeat that Joker.
Right on.
Congratulations on a job well done.
Thank you. Same to you, man. We worked hard to solve this case to end the R-word website, and all this hard work paid off.
Now how shall we celebrate this achievement?
Well, sometimes during my free time I like to watch Duck Dinosaur, but we deserve more than just television. How about we do some disco dancing? Giggity 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 ooh ee ooh ah ah tink tink wallow bang bang ooh ee ooh ah ah tink tink wallow bang bang.
Most definitely! I'm in!
And so am I.
Let's go!
Ooh ee ooh ah ah ting tang walla walla bing bang. Ooh ee ooh ah ah ting tang walla walla bang bang. Ooh ee ooh ah ah ting tang walla walla bing bang. Ooh ee ooh ah ah ting tang walla walla bang bang.
Do 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 do.
Doctor, I was in love with you.
Do, 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 do.
I told the witch doctor I was in love with you.
Do, 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 do.
And then the witch doctor, he told me what to do. He told me,
ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ah, ting, tang, walla, walla, bang, bang. Ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ah, ting, tang, walla, walla, bang, bang. Ooh, ee, ooh, ah,
walla walla bang.